to Brandon Espinosa, pull a chain from his trunks, put it on his fist, and knock me out with it.
I didn't see it.
You're not here.
Everyone saw it. After the match, I got out and I promised I would get my rematch. And all of you would see it. Unfortunately, on Saturday, Brandon Espinosa attacked me, injuring my neck and my shoulder.
But not your pride? Never his pride.
But I promise to all of you people, I look you in the eyes and tell you, my neck will get better.
Already an update.
My shoulder will heal. And when it does, I'll do the bigger rematch. And I will have my revenge.
Come on!